What's your name, soldier?
Gilmore Hodge, Your Majesty.
Step forward, Hodge. Put your right foot forward.
Can you get a rasta? Because I got a few moves I know you'll like.
Carter. I'm going to be a little busy with your friend Stark. If you don't mind, these surveillance reports need to be filed in. You're really so much better at that kind of thing.
What kind of thing is that, Agent Thompson? The alphabet? I can teach you. Let's start with words beginning with A.
Well, I didn't know our government had such good taste in secretaries. What's your name, darling?
Agent.
Workday starts at 9 a.m., honey.
Tell me, Agent Krasminski, who are you bringing to the show? Your wife or your girlfriend?
Marge, start taking the lunch orders.
What's in the vial?
Steve Rogers' blood.
Left her real end, she's reading that right.
She is trying to concentrate, thank you.
You think I wouldn't snatch them up if I could?
What would you say if I could deliver them?
I'd say pack your bags, but that's not gonna happen.
The 107th will meet us at the Polish side of the Russian border. That is the plan, isn't it? It is the most obvious one. I understand you're not happy with your meal.
You work here?
Unfortunately, no. Just so we're clear, this is pressed into your brachial artery. It may be dull, but I'm determined. Keep smiling. Once you start to bleed, you'll lose consciousness in 15 seconds. You'll die in 90 unless someone comes to your aid. Now, given your recent behavior, how likely do you think that is to happen? To prevent this not entirely unfortunate event from occurring, I suggest you find a new place to eat. Do we understand each other?
Yeah.
Good. Oh, one more thing. Tip generously.